day one of the 2023 Allianz Sailing World Championships here at The Hague. It didn't disappoint today. 10 knots, lots of current, four fleets racing. Today, kind of one of the big stories of the day was the 470 mixed. This is the first time that 470 mixed has been in the Olympics. It's gonna be in the Olympics in Paris. And the Japanese were the surprise of this whole thing. Miho and Keiju, and they are Japan 8. And they're winning the series with a 1-4. Really strong, couple points ahead of two Chinese boats. But the big story with the Japanese team is that of the four Japanese boats in the mixed 470 here at the World Championships, three of the four are in the top 10. Also coming in today that we got the scores with, we have the Americans of Nevin Snow and Mac Ignacy in the 49er. They have an 18-1-1. What a fantastic day. There's only 5 points that separate the top 10 in the 49er fleet. This whole fleet has really risen in terms of their performance level. Everyone's on their game leading up to trying to qualify for the Olympics. But towards the end of the day, this kind of breeze came in, filled in to around 15 knots. The NACRA 17s and the 49er FX are out there right now towards the end of the day, and they are really making it happen. We're excited to see how those results are. We'll get those results to you. Please take a look at the YouTube channel and make sure you ring that bell. That'll notify when we go live towards the end of this event, and you don't want to miss it. Check it out on all our channels and keep watching this space.